Hello, my dear students. How are you? I'm Barantsover. Today we will continue our last lesson, which is about conditional sentences. In our last lesson, we talked about zero type, type one, type two. Today we will continue with type three. Ders amanı şu, ma conditional sentences var, cümle şartiye. Mesela, başka bir şey ne var? Zero type, type one, type two. Today we have zero. Type 3 cümleyi. Hemen nasıl kim be type 3 çavayı. Type 0 as we say type 0 magochi for facts bu haqa aqabu. If you hit war it boils. De avegan be kim be ke haqiqiye nay kartın tishtigji. Type 1 type 1 jbu chbu tishtaki be dihi bu. Present, simple future. If you study, you will pass the exam. Hagat ukhina de binajah de imtihana khat tebsar kab. Yani chki akid badi ta khon tebsar kab. Type 2 it's about past. Chki madi like dreams wak hilm. If I studied harder, I would pass my exam. Hag ma bukhan daya azi binajah yama. Today our final type amani dawi na amani tali chi it's like regret work tishki nadam tishki dmadi tqala tishki dmadi dik natija dmadi dik et tishki dmadi dik baya we natija we yiqlo baya mshkhorchi w kam tahlem tkhay yani tkhayl imagination tkhayl dmadi tishki dmadi dik baya niqlo kba how chawa yani مثلا تبي تقاك يا نصيب شان لوتري وروجا وينا تنربحي مثلا دوي بير بار بلي صالكي تيش فيجي تبي هاك ازبرا بحيا ما بطاقة نصيب يا نصيب از مني خانيك بكريا هاك ازبرا بحيا ما مني خانيك بكريا ليش تنربحي بطاقة تشو تنربحي تخاني نكري بس شو لو تشكر تخيل ديك دماضي ده فورم اي تشي If, as you know, we have if clause and main clause. For my if clause, chi past perfect, maldi tam, plus a main clause, chi would present perfect. We have example here. If I had studied harder, I would have passed the exam. Hag me baştır bu kandaya, mine ezmuna khod sar khistaya. Ye mine khod uçu ezmuna khodji tsadan. Inda past. As you see, past perfect, maldi tam, would present perfect, hazır tam. If I had won the lottery, I would have bought house with hakimi. Yani sib azbra bihyama mekanik bikriya. Past perfect, would plus present perfect, hazır basit. We can use other model verbs also with type 3. How? If I had, if he had called you, you might have gone. هاد تر بيشتغل يا دبابو تبيشوا. Might. We can write would or might. يعني model verbs قال لك جمع هنا. نا شرط أم بس would دينن أم كارنج غير ويجي دينن. We have another note ملاحظات دهين. ملاحظة ما تشاوى إنه أمكارن contraction اختصار had would دينه تشاوى had would يعني أم الفر had دانين أم just كما أم دين I'd فرجي أم would دانين ديسا أم دين I'd لأم تشاوى ناس بكن كيجان had كيجان would as you know in if clause we don't have would if clause would ناي معناته أفتير اختصارة had contraction of had والفرجي ام نازكن انه had بري هاف ناي فتي واتا انه تشو الجمله امين كلوز اختصاره would that's all about type 3 ما قلت تاكيد ماضي داي تاكيد ماضي داي تتخيل صور تخيلي ايماجن انه ماضي دي ببايا ماني يقولوا كربايا لي وك ما قول يا نصيب تك شان تنربحي يعني شو دي بيزر بربح يا مام نيخانيك بكريا ليه تنربح بطاقات تخسري وشو ما تشخر دخيلي now we have some exercise about this type conditional sentences on page 90, on page 90, write the correct form of the verb type 3 conditional. First one, if you spoke louder, he hear you. As we say, if, ماضي تام, past perfect, plus would, plus present, perfect. Speak, it will become, had spoken, he would have heard. Would have heard you. Number two, Matthew arrive on time if he leave on time. Matthew would have arrived if he had left. Matthew would have arrived if he had left. Number three, if I look outside, I see you. If I had looked outside, I would have seen you. If I had looked outside, I would have seen you. Number four, if my family had, if my family know you were coming, we cook you as a nice meal. If my family had knew, we have cooked, we would have cooked. Number five, if she asked the same question one more time, I lose my patience. If she had asked the same question one more time, I would have lost my patience. Had asked, would have lost my patience. As you know, past perfect plus would plus present perfect. That's all relating to type 3 and conditional sentences. I hope you got it, my dear students. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.